This guy was being toxic and hating. So this is what happened.